Oh, and this is, okay, this is FS Wrath. Infamous Sonic, from what I understand.
Oh, yeah, beating Zero that one time, I believe.
We're going into a button check real quick.
Okay, I was like, there's no way that he's going to make him, just going to like BM him. Well, Masamune's not even looking at the screen.
So in this matchup, right, it's hit and run Sonic. That's how he plays versus hit and run zoning, right? That's how Toon Link plays.
Yeah, you would be correct. And then like it's just one bomb confirm and it's a GG. But it's, you know, if that's also the opposite. That's what they're doing. You can actively avoid it, you know.
So I wonder how bombs interact with charge attack, right? Because that's Sonic's main thing. He just does his charge attack a lot and then gets invincibility.
It's only at the startup frame. So, like, if he knows that they're throwing it on him, he can activate it so he doesn't get hurt by it. Or I guess not even get hit. So, but it's like, that's like such a specific thing. Like, I mean, you have to time it right for that. So.
Yeah. Now, Toon Link's bombs, they hit multiple times, right? The percentage racks up. Or is that Link's bombs? One of their bombs do that.
You know, I'm not sure about that. So much area that Wrath is covering.
Yeah, both players paying a lot of respect to each other, just protecting their space right now, trying to keep them out of the. That's what the Masamune is doing, at least. He's trying to protect his zone because Sonic is so fast, he can just get in there.
Ooh, that boomerang.
That sneaky boomerang.
Why does this happen to me? Oh, he was expecting him to shield it. What a tricky movement by Wrath.
Yeah, Wrath really racking up the damage at this point.
Wrath is playing all around Masamune.
Yeah, Masamune getting caught there by that bear. He's going to have to work his way back on the center stage. He's been off the side for a little while here, and he's racked up a bunch of percent. Oh, jumps into his own bomb. Again. Nice little footstool.
Footstool bomb down.
Again with the footstool. Okay.
Might as well do it, I guess.
Masamune starting to make the comeback a little bit. Saying I'm going to make the most of the stock that I got left, but back air going to close it out. Not before that boomerang tacks on a little bit of extra damage, though.
I think it's hard to, like, sometimes be aware of, like, what your opponent's going for, you know? But, like, if you, like, just think about, like, what moves you can get hit by and what moves will kill you, you know? So, like, then you could, like, adjust your spacing from there. Like, at that point, you saw, like, Toon Link was like at 140. Like, why is he at the edge trying to chase the Sonic down? You know, he has like a kill back throw. Why land on him or near him? And it's hard to think of that like during the game.
Yeah, you gotta do so many reads in order to figure out what people are gonna do versus you and what they want to get in with.
Yeah,
it can be difficult to make the right decision.
It's true. Very true.
And Wrath just absolutely dominating, has complete stage control right now. Really tough position for Masamune. Gets back on stage though. Oh, and Wrath. Cute little run through grab there.
Oh, looks like bomb confirm isn't bomb confirm. That feels bad, man.
Oh, good little call out.
Oh, that would have been such a good, like... Oh, my gosh!
Masamune's hit himself with the bomb several times. Okay, there's a stock.
Okay. Trixies.
Now, Toon Link with Rage. I don't think he's got anything too dangerous in this situation that Wrath needs to be worried about. So if Wrath wants to, he can just start going in and doing some unsafe options. But that said, he's known for his kind of patient and very turtly play style.
Very true. And it is such an unsavory position. Look at that. He's going for it. You see him 1 foot. He's just at the ledge trying to get the back throw to... Ooh, okay. Nasty bear, though.
Yeah.
Golly.
Good job on Masmune to get out of that up air. Avoids the second hit with that DI, but then gets clipped by that back air.
That's true.
Wrath taking game one. Although, it looks like Masmune is having a good time. So is Wrath. I mean, that's easy when you're winning, right?
True. Very true.
All right, we're back into it, though. Wrath striking first.
It's so difficult. It's just like, it just wears you down to play against somebody who, like, is so fast. Good frame data, you know? He doesn't actually have projectiles, but, like, he is the projectile.
Yeah,
you know? So it's just, what do you do?
That's a great way to look at it. Sonic, he himself is the projectile. He's so quick. He moves faster than some projectiles in the game.
Exactly. Like, he's, like, going through. He's just weaving through all of your, like, these bombs. These. Oh, my
Lord.
Oh,
Wrath.
He's got a missile bear. Come on.
Oh, up air to up air.
You know, at least Wrath isn't timing him well. You know, I'm just really glad. Like, if you have this lead, it's cool, but he's putting so much pressure on him the
yeah.
whole time.
I don't think Wrath has time to time people out either. Not in pools. Maybe once we get a little further on. But right now,
yeah.
he just needs to assert his dominance and let people know that he is a potentially contender in this tournament.
Yeah, that's a good thing. I mean, I say that, you know, it's great for him to not time out, but his like offense is so good right now. Like he's like sub 50, you know?
On his first stock,
too. On
his too.
First stock, yeah. Like, that's so good. And he's having such a good way to avoid it, using like spin shot to get around. God, this.
Ooh, okay. Masmune is in a very bad situation.
He's been lapped a lot. And that's kind of an understatement still.
Oh, Wrath going for the hard reads now, saying,
Ooh.
I got you, but pays for it.
Oh, that was pretty deep of messing. But, I mean, when you're this behind, you got to go for Hail Marys, man. I mean, I would be.
Oh, catches him with the run-through bear, and that is not going to do it. Wrath needing one
not
more
again.
Read. Gets him, though. And that's not going to do it either.
Man.
Staling.
Don't do it. Just don't stand at the ledge anymore. You know what he's going to do.
Yeah.
The only kills he's got is back throw. Okay, never mind. He's got a nair, too. Made me eat my words before I even said them.